Hi guys, welcome back to Snails to Goat YouTube channel. Myself Dr. Mary, and today I'll be showing you how to do the bear squat hold. So let's begin. So you'll start in the quadruped position, that is the all on four position. Here your hands will be shoulder width apart and your knees will be hip width apart. Also your wrists and your shoulders will be in a straight line. Your knees are going to be beneath your hips in a line. Okay, so this is the starting position. Now from here you will engage your core and you will lift your knee 1 inch off the ground. Okay, now here one thing to remember is that your back is going to be flat. It is not going to be hunched like this, nor is it going to be curved like this. Okay, it's going to be flat. The spine is going to be neutral and you're going to engage your core. Your shoulders are going to be extended. So your entire hand is extended, your core is engaged, your back is flat and your knees are 1 inch off the ground. This is the bear squat hold. Now this exercise is very good for building up upper body as well as the core strength. Now initially you can begin with 10 seconds, then gradually build it up to 20, 30, 40 seconds and so on. Also perform repetitions as per your comfort. So guys, this is the bear squat hold. So we are done with this. Thank you for watching.